too late now to say sorry. Yeah, I know all that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now? And we are interviewing graduate experts here at the Instituto Marangoni, and we have with us
Hagar
and
Julia.
Julia, tell me about you, about your collection. What was the inspiration behind it?
The collection is basically inspired by the combination of Middle Eastern garments and the Western culture. So it's basically putting the Middle Eastern volumes compared to like the structure of the Western society. So it's like a cultural clash of two different cultures.
And what was the most difficult part of creating this controversial collection?
I think it was getting to know a completely different culture, as well as trying to extrapolate the essence of this culture and combining it in a really nice way with my culture, which is Western culture.
Okay, and how about your collection? Can you tell us more about it?
Yeah, well, my collection is all about the textile. Mm-hmm. My inspiration was the Hanstus pattern weavers from the 19th century. So I took the classic woven pattern and gave it my own interpretation, that it will be modern and contemporary but still me. So I did lots of version and textile. It's all about the textile basically, yeah.
And as the same question that I did to her, what was the most difficult part in creating this collection for you?
I think the textile, it took me hours and days and was super, super hard, and sometimes it didn't work as I wanted, so I need to redo it. So basically the textile.
And how many pieces are you showcasing today?
6 outfits.
Okay.
So it's like 16 garments, I think, or maybe more. Yeah.
So if someone down there wants to know more about you, where they can go, how they can find you?
Right now only on email, and in a few weeks I will have an Instagram page and more professional online sources.
And what's your email?
It's hagarmardi@gmail.com.
Perfect, thank you. And how about you? Where people can go and reach you?
You can find me on Instagram. My account is called MMML Julia Mummolo, and then you can find all my inspiration boards, all my research and everything, and you can reach me from there.
Okay, thank you for talking to us, girls, and good luck.